I'm here today because I have a review for the Aqualung i77LR. The display is very well done with a lot of brightness that it's not actually shining too much in the dark. The battery of the computer is long lasting, so I've done about 50 dives with almost half of the battery charge. I've done fun dives, deep dives, I've done some technical decompression dives. I've done guiding because I'm a cabin guide, so I dive in the cenotes, and shipwreck diving. The one thing that I found a little hard with this computer is that using the buttons was sometimes a little stiff. The only two times that I noticed that the computer was definitely not following the rhythm of the other divers was during a deep shipwreck dive and during a long cave decompression dive. It is pretty sturdy, and however, it is quite lightweight. Being a free diver, I did not have to turn the light on the computer when I was checking my depth during the dive. So I took this computer free diving a couple times, and even if it's big as it seems, it didn't bother me at all. The size wasn't an issue, and I will definitely continue using it for free diving as well. Recommendation for diving instructors: recommended for people who dive in deep environments or overheads like caverns, cenotes, maybe even shipwrecks or night dive. It has some features for switching between gases or switching between different mixes of nitrox. If you're into nitrox, into advanced nitrox, Tech 40 or something like that. Recommended also for people who are intense divers, assiduous divers who need a computer that is a little bit more built up than just the average computer out there.